Hello friends, once again welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today we are going to discuss 10 lines on Bindusar. Bindusar was the king of the Maurya dynasty, who was the son of Chandragupta Maurya. Bindusara has also been called Amitravat, Simhasen, Madrasa and Ajatshatru Varisa. Bindusar was the father of the great Mauryan emperor Ashoka. Chandragupta Maurya and Dhruvaraj's son Bindusar got the rule of a very large state in the estate. He also expanded the kingdom towards South India. Chanakya remained as the main prime minister even during his time. The people of Takshila revolted twice under Bindusara's rule. The first rebellion was due to the misadministration of Bindusara's eldest son Sushima. The reason for the second rebellion is unknown, but it was suppressed by Ashoka, the son of Bindusar. Bindusar died in 273 BCE. He is known as father's son and son's father because he was the son of the famous and mighty ruler Chandragupta Maurya and the father of the great Indian Ashoka. Thanks for watching my video. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.